In this video, we will show how to train CNN model on multiple Intel Arc GPUs with Intel extension for TensorFlow. Intel extension for TensorFlow is a plugin based on TensorFlow pluggable device interface to support high performance capability of Intel CPU and GPU. It's based on the components of Intel One API based toolkits like One DNN, One MQL, One TBB, and DBC++ to support to cross CPU and GPU running and achieve high performance by releasing the hardware potential. Because it's a plugin, all applications based on TensorFlow can be ported to Intel platform without any code change or with less code change. No more impact to AI applications. Intel optimization for Horovod is a distributed training framework for TensorFlow and PyTorch. The goal is to make distributed deep learning workload run faster and easier with Intel extension for TensorFlow and PyTorch on Intel GPU device. It's developed based on latest release version of public Horovod. This demo is present in Intel extension for TensorFlow official repo. We will train a CNN model by Intel extension for TensorFlow with two Intel Arc A380 GPUs on PC. Let's go to the example folder. Click the examples folder. Click the train Horovod folder. Click managed folder. Yeah, here example distributed training example with Intel optimization for Horovod on Intel GPU. And this demo is run on Ubuntu. In the Windows PC, we use a terminal which has connected to a Linux PC with two Arc GPU. In the beginning, we executed clinfo-l to check the installed GPU information. We can see there are two Arc GPU. Next, we check the CPU information, and here is the Core i5 GPUs. Next, we check the Python version. We hope the version is 3.7 or newer. It's good. Next, let's go to the step to set up the training. Set up, create the virtual environment, then active the running environment. Next, install the Intel extension for TensorFlow for GPU and Intel optimization for Horovod and other packages. Copy paste the installation command and run them. It will take several minutes. Okay, after installation, we will check the package to be installed successful. Okay, looks good. Yeah, Horovod is also okay. Next, we will clone the Horovod repo to prepare the example code. Clone the Horovod repo. Go to the example folder. Next, we will download the patch file from this repo. Yeah, next apply the repo to change the example. Let's check the original code. Original device is a GPU. Next, we apply the patch file. Check again, it's changed to SPU. SPU is for Intel GPU. Next, before running the code, we need to enable Intel One API running time. Next, we run this script to test the device account. Okay, we can catch break. So we know the device account is 2. Yes, next we run the Horovod run to start the two node for distributed training. Yes, we stop the script. This training will take several minutes and also is very quickly. Yeah, finished about 24 epochs. The accuracy is very good. Okay, and the training is finished. Let's check the turn point of last epochs. Okay, the demo is finished. This demo is on Ubuntu 22.04 for Windows user. If you want to try Intel extension for TensorFlow in your laptop or PC with Intel GPUs, please install the software in WSL2 running time with Ubuntu. Please go to this official repo for more example and guides. If you have any more questions, please report your issue in this repo. Thank you for watching.